What do you do if you see a teen or adult collapse who is not responsive? If you witness someone collapse from sudden cardiac arrest, taking prompt action could save their life by following these simple steps. First, place the person on his back on a hard surface. Check for responsiveness by shaking and shouting at the person or rubbing their chest bone hard with your knuckles. Clothing does not have to be removed. Tell someone to call 911. If you're alone, call 911 before you begin chest compressions. Position yourself at the victim's side near the chest. Place the heel of one hand in the middle of the chest, usually right between the nipples. Then put your other hand on top and lock your elbows. Place your shoulders over the center of the chest and fall, compressing the chest about 2 inches. The reason for this position is that no one is strong enough to compress the chest 2 inches without using their body weight. It is important that the hands are lifted back to the starting position after each compression. That is because the recoil of the chest creates a little vacuum, causing air to go into the lungs and blood to fill the heart. It is also important to pump on the chest fast at a rate of 100 times per minute. That's almost 2 times per second, which seems very fast. An easy way to maintain this beat is to think of that classic disco song, Staying Alive by the Bee Gees. With continuous hands-only CPR, you don't need to check for a pulse, clear the airway, or perform mouth-to-mouth. Remember, check for responsiveness, call 911, begin compressions, push hard and fast in the center of the chest until help arrives. Your actions can help save a life. To learn more, visit heart.org/hands-only CPR.